Hi guys, welcome back to another episode of WWE 2K19 My Career. In this episode, we're not going to be playing any matches, we're not going to be playing any of the My Career. I'm just going to spend some time getting packs, spending monies, and trying to get all the moves, everything, dude. Try to get everything we can. And ball out, dude. We need more moves, we need to do more crap inside of the ring. Because I'm limited right now. There's not much I can do inside the ring. I need more, so that's what we're trying to do. We're trying to get more packs so I can use more moves inside the ring. So let's just see. I'm gonna buy one more of these and I'm gonna go back into some smaller packs. Let's see what we get. Jacket. It's a pretty cool jacket. I'll get one more. Yeah. One more. Yeah. Let's see what we get. Alright, dude. Pretty good. Alright, I'm gonna get a few champion packs. I'm gonna move to my moveset packs. I'm gonna see what I can get there. Oh, what's this? Oh, it's just everything pack? No, it's just clothing pack. Oh, I'm stupid. I'm so stupid. Okay, my bad. I got a lot of these tokens, so I'm gonna be able to purchase like a few of these packs. Like at least 25, I think, at least. Like probably 27, 28 of these packs. So, like ball and do like big balls. It seems like I'm getting more stuff from this one. Alright. Not that noticeable. I'm open a few of these before I like spend my money and I forget. Okay. I usually just look at it once I actually get into the mode. Once I get into like the moveset editor. End of heartache. Oh, that should be a cool move. Oh, okay. This should be darn cool. We got Shane McMahon combo. Alright. I'm opening another champions pack. I say like we need a decent attire, you know what I mean? I wonder what happens when you unlock every piece of clothing. Just says like, yo, was that my homie? You like done. Okay. Alright. The pants shouldn't be that bad. Not else in that pack's good. I mean, man, not. Oh, that was all hands. Money pads and okay, not bad. Got a mask. Oh, we got some new facial hair. A referee shirt. I thought I already got one of those. I think I scrapped it though. Clyde's jacket. Oh hell yeah, dude, we got Clyde's jacket. I have yet to make Clyde in this game. Buy a tattoo. Okay. I didn't know that existed. Actually really good pull. I'm open one more of these and I'm gonna open more move ones. Alright. Alright, you know, before I go off, I'll buy one of these to make it even. Alright. I'm not that good, but I mean, like, I'll take it. I'm gonna purchase an icon pack, and I'm gonna purchase one of the gold moveset packs. I'm gonna see what's going down there. Kendrick. Brian Kendrick's jacket. Your face. Got a last ride and a tripletta. Okay. Mako Buster. Choke slam, dry diving heel. Ooh, okay. Alright. Let's rip another one, let's see what they got. Suicide dive, spike DDT. I'll probably edit my moves off camera, by the way. That's the most garbage pack I've got yet. I don't know how much money I got left. Yeah, you got that. I can't scrap it. Oh, I guess I already scrapped it. Like, I guess it just automatically. Yeah, automatically. There we go. Oh, we got masks. We got some wings. Oh my god. I didn't want to open this one. Alright, there you go, final gold pack. Let's see what we pull. Oh, garbage. I'm opening one champion pack and one moveset pack, and I'm ending the episode off there. There you go, final pack right here. Let's see what we get. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Make sure to leave a like, all that good stuff down below. See you next time. Peace.